Hello everyone, my name is Eman Feliciano and I am your Tito Eman in Japan. Konnichiwa everyone. And this is going to be my first ever reaction video, and today, aba syempre, first ever reaction video ko to. So as an 18, legit na 18 to guys ha, I will be reacting to Moonlight by Terry Zhong, Ian Asher, and SB19! For those of you who don't know me, my name is Eman Feliciano. I'm actually a teacher vlogger in Japan. Bago pa nauso yung mga vlogging ngayon at mga reels, I was already vlogging about my adventures and travels in Japan bago mag-pandemic. But when the pandemic hit, I had to stop and haven't continued since. But I think this is going to be my comeback, and what a comeback this will be, because this is epic. I cannot not make a reaction video to this epic moment. Bakit siya epic? Because as you know, SB19, every time they usher in a new era, they always reinvent themselves and give us a new thing to talk about or to expect, diba? From their Go Up era, and then so pag Cebu era, bagong image, bagong treatment, bagong theme. Dun din sa Pagtatag era. And then between Pagsibol and Pagtatag, they had Wyatt na ibang iba din ang theme. Tapos ito, bago yung Simula at Wakas era, they have Moonlight, which is such a big collaboration. Hello, Terry Zhong at saka Ian Asher. These are some of the most prolific in-demand DJs, producers in the Hollywood music scene. Kaya naman, this is a big feat for SB19. Kaya excited ang mga 18 at excited na rin ako. So, huwag na natin patagalin to. Let's react to Moonlight! Okay, let's do this. Bilang tito na tayo, magsasalamin tayo, okay? Here we go! Onesie Entertainment. Wow! Super glossy. Very, very glossy. It's in the moments. Your face is next to mine and we don't show it. This is giving me like 2000s boy band vibes. Alam mo yun? Backstreet Boys. My desires taking over my emotions. Want you I love it. And now the dancers come in. Guapo ni Ken. Not sila guapo actually. But ang gaganda at ang guapo din yung dancers. Listen. Oh my god. Grabe, alam mo yung ano, yung white and gray theme makes the video so clean. Tapos everybody's so well put together. And what makes this video unique, hindi sila kumakanta. It's just a dance video. I don't know if it will be like that throughout the whole thing, pero it's just a dance video. It's kind of refreshing. Alam mo yung parang wala masyadong close up na kumakanta sila. What do you think about that, no? Gusto nyo ba meron silang solo frames na kumakanta sila? Ako, I like it. I like that you're just watching them dance and vibe to the music. Kasi parang, this is an EDM song, di ba? Yung parang gusto nilang sumayaw din tayo, sasayaw din tayo. Hey, Terry and Ian. Nakangiti lang ako. Hindi nyo ba napansin? Hey! I'm happy ng vibe. This is making me so happy. It makes me wanna party. I just wanna vibe. Okay, pag-usapan muna natin yung quirkiness ng video ha. Sobrang quirky ng vibe niya. Hindi siya pangkaraniwang choreography. It's just very quirky. Everybody's maintaining a straight face. Looking at the camera, looking everywhere. You know, nonchalant. ito ang embodiment ng video na nonchalant. Yun ang masasabi ko dyan. But I'm loving it. I'm loving the vibe. I'm loving the white, gray, and the quirkiness. This is just, it's so fun. It's just so fun. Just lifts my spirits up. Ano ba, nabubulol tuloy ako? Pinapakinggan ko pala, siguro from last night when it debuted, the sound debuted online, on streaming platforms, mga ilang beses ko na siyang napakinggan. But now seeing the video, it's like hearing the song for the first time because the video just complements the vibe of the song and just makes you wanna dance with it. Oh, tuloy-tuloy na natin, ha? You don't wanna give me any reason. Show me what to do. I love the quirkiness. Go, Justin. I'm so loving this. I love the choreography. I love the organized chaos. Go, Pablo! Ang ganda! It's so much fun! May pa-vogue pa sila, ha? Ito na, ito na yung iconic choreography. Yun lang ang masasabi ko. Oh my God. Alam mo yung ano, meron akong goosebumps. Ito yung kilabot na dala ng saya. Like that. Goosebumps that are caused by just being elated and so happy. Kayo din ba? Ganyan din ang nararamdaman ninyo. This moonlight, you know, I think I get, kung i-analyze ko to, I get the gray and the white, you know, just like the colors of the moon and how that liquid ceiling is just like a magnet to make you do crazy things. Diba sabi nga nila, when the moon is full, crazy things happen. And sabi nga, doing what we do in the moonlight, just getting crazy, just having fun, just being yourself, just being quirky. Diba? Just having some crazy fun. And that is what the music video is all about. That is what the song is all about, in my opinion. And I am loving it. I know the 18 will love it. And I hope the world embraces this song because it's such a beautiful, fun song in a different side of SB19 and something that will connect with everybody everywhere. Anyway, it's so universal. The vibe that the video is giving off is so universal. No matter where you are, what country you're from, whatever culture you hold, the song's effect will be the same to you. It's just a happy song that gives a happy and crazy and quirky vibe that we can all dance to. So let's all support Moonlight by SB19. Of course, how? By streaming it on YouTube, by streaming it on all music platforms, and by buying a copy of the song. Yan. Sama-sama nating iangat ang Moonlight at ang SB19. I am so excited and I hope that you guys like this reaction video. If you do, please let me know. Please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. Taray, may sinasabi na akong ganun ngayon, ano? And, you know, if this goes well, who knows? This might be the start of my reaction video career, diba? On YouTube. But, of course, please stay tuned because I'm also going to have more content, especially about Japan. Ayan. And once again, this has been your Tito Eman in Japan. Arigato gozaimasu!